There lived a certain man in Russia long ago. He was big and strong, in his eyes a flaming glow. Most people looked at him with terror and with fear, but to Moscow chicks he was such a lovely dear. He could read the Bible like a preacher, full of ecstasy and fire. But he also was the kind of teacher women would desire. Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen, there was a cat that really was wrong. Rao, rao, Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine, it was a shame how he carried on.